Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wait. Look center.
Expect nothing less from Neeta Lulla show, and I really want to support her. She's been one of my oldest friends and colleague. I worked with her many years ago, so I'm sure that she'll be doing some great show this evening. Also, they are honoring young women, young achievers, which is very special for me. It's time to support our children, our daughters, and I'm here to do exactly that. Thank you. Sorry, when I talk about? For me, fashion is when you wear it and you look at yourself in the mirror, you should feel, I'm enough, I'm okay. Whether you feel okay in a pair of jeans and a black t-shirt or a white shirt, or whether you wear something, put on and feel, I'm enough and I'm fine the way I am. That's fashion. Elaborate about today. Sabyasachi is one of my favorite Indian designers. When I'm very rushed and when I don't know what to wear, when I haven't planned my look, I just put on a Sabyasachi and I know I'm fine. Kal main shooting mein gir gayi thi stage ke upar se. I fell down, but it is my I have a policy that if I make a commitment, I try my best to honor it. And when I said yes to Neeta Lulla and when I said yes to my friend's daughter, main aise karte karte, and by the way, fashion for me is a pair of heels, aur aaj main bina heels ke aayi hu, jo mere liye bahut hi rare hai, in fact almost impossible hai, but I'm here without a pair of heels. So that's a big fashion no-no for me.
Thank you.
I don't know, because I felt like I was gonna fall on my face. So I already planned, in case I was gonna fall, I would just do like a little twirl and roll and make it a dance move. But thankfully I didn't fall. And obviously the confidence comes from the outfit you're wearing. And I'm wearing a beautiful lehenga from Neeta ma'am, Neeta Lulu ma'am. And she's done a fabulous job on this design. I feel like sometimes you just wear an outfit and you just feel very beautiful and very confident, and this is what her lehenga does. And I'm just very happy to be here today, and I'm very honored that Neeta ma'am has called me to be her showstopper, and it's an achievement today for me.
To be able to showcase a concept, to be able to showcase something that talks a language, I think in today's day and age is very important. For me, this show was a concept about millennial women, women power, women who not only study, are married women, but they work, they put together fantastic concepts of the new age entrepreneurship, and that is what today's millennial power is all about. Bombay Times has put together a unique concept for the curtain raiser that was done here at Island City Center today, which is a fantastic location, very well put together. The synergy of millennial power worked so wonderfully well over here, because this is all about millennial better living, and what better than to be a part of this, and then what better to have such a fantastic showstopper like Norah Fatehi, who's fabulous, and she herself is a multitasker. Apart from being an actor, she's a dancer, she has her own production house, and she does so many things in a day. Her day is absolutely jam-packed, and yet by evening she's all here looking so fantastic for me.
Thank you.
So it's a salutation to such power, and I think to be able to speak this language for me, I'm blessed.
Well, honestly, with fashion, I think the most important thing is to stay true to yourself. There are some people who like to dress according to their personalities, and I think that's the most important thing. If you are someone who's quirky and out of the box and you dress like that, that's what makes you feel like yourself and happy. I feel like that should be encouraged. But for me personally, I like loud, blingy stuff. I'm very fashionable in that sense. And sometimes I can switch my mood and like to wear sporty things. So I'm a little bit bipolar when it comes to fashion. Well, I hope it releases like today. I'm looking forward. I'm so impatient. It's one of the most, how can I say it? I get so emotional when I talk about Street Dancer, because when I was a young girl, I watched a film called You Got Served, which is an American dance film. And I was very young. I think I was 10 years old when I watched that film. And I remember looking at that film and thinking, one day I want to be a part of a dance film as an actor and as a dancer, and it's coming true. So it's a very surreal feeling, and I can't wait for the whole nation to watch it.
Last one, this is Yeah, I just released my single called Pipita, which I sang and produced. It's my international singing debut, and I launched it in my very own YouTube channel, so I'm very proud of that. It's something that is, and it's an independent project. It's something that I feel should be celebrated as a woman, being able to put a project together like that. It just encourages girls out there and women out there to follow their dreams. Thank you.